There we go, it's Sunday and we're back on the water. Jay's just down there checking out the river flow. Looks like I've had a lot of water. Water line's way up there. So that's about as high as I am, about a couple metres up there. It's been running all the way along there. So they've had a lot of water through here. Obviously had a lot of had a big rainfall. So I think today we're just gonna have a pick a new hole and then sort of just dive down into it and see what we get. Try the new sluice and see how that works and yeah, see what comes of it. Got another cracker day in paradise. Beautiful day here. Back on Chris's claim again today. We were going to go away, but I was a bit crook last week, so can't tax himself too much. So yeah, we'll go and see how this goes. Alrighty, I'll come back when we're all set up and going.
Cool.
I've set it up, and you see it's running reasonably fast. It's running pretty good. Nice flow through it. Clearing out everything up in here. And it just flows through and away it goes. Everything seems to be dancing really nicely in there. And just scrape it out. Well, it's a fluid bed. Basically, it just cleans all the rocks and then they just scrape through. Just washes them straight down. That's mint. Then it comes into here, washes out this side, and then down into that. That is real good. Oh, there's a little bit of gold. A little bit of gold just there. Just there. Little tiny speck. Too fast or not. Seems to be about right. Not too bad. Let's see what happens obviously down here later on. See what gold turns up in this bit. In this triangle here. Hopefully it starts showing up in here as well. It's obviously showing up in there, so I'll see what happens soon. Alrighty, be back soon. Dave's just cleaning out the hole. Doing the hard work.
straight in, and then straight to the end, and straight out to the side.
Shifted back to our normal spot. And set the source up over there. Just going through there like that. Get that nice feed going through there. Quite fast down the end. Over the new gold hog neck. Nice bit of water in the front. So we'll see how that goes. The old river's surging a bit, so we'll see how it runs. Might be a wee bit fast, but we'll see. The cut come through. We're back into the same hole we were before. Jade's just in there digging out, digging some buckets. So we'll see how that goes. Alright, back soon. Yeah, it has been going up and down. It's actually a lot faster at the moment. don't know why. That's a nice one, isn't it?
Yep. Sandflies are like rampant today.
Yeah, they are. Working pretty good. Quite sandy. Sandy bit. Where it basically filled our hole in. It's quite, quite sandy now. But yeah, we'll just continue digging in there, some buckets, and see if we can get down to that bedrock layer, and yeah, hopefully we'll be all good. Alrighty. Yep, my little friends, the ducks, are back over there. Right, back to the spot we're on now, which is up there by Gabe. Our slot we're in before. Seems to be going pretty good. Seems to be a lot of gold, a lot of finds right in the middle of the screen there. heap of fines all over the show. Another bit up there.
There somewhere. There and over there.
Heap in there. Just riddled with it there. See all through there, and just see it's just, this is along the concentration line, just running everywhere, gold all over the show. Nice big bit there, in the middle of the screen. Another bit just a little bit closer up, nice big bit down there. Bit down there, right in the middle of the screen. So yeah, there's quite a bit in there. Oh really, a lot of spine and a lot of hard packed heavies there, right along the line there. Right down to the middle. Yeah, so we'll see how that goes. But the actual way that's running now is really good. That works really good. Just it self feeds itself. So yeah, happy with that. And then hopefully this will just, if anything does go past, it'll catch in there. So yeah, seems to be good. Alrighty, I'll have some lunch and then we'll carry on. Alrighty, catch you soon. This will be do a clean up. This is in behind the my riffles that go on the top piece, on the top section. This is all, you can see it. See all the heavy line that's running down in that V. Runs all the way down there. So we're just going to clean this out and have a look and see what's in it. Come back in a minute. I just panned out this bottom piece. We've got that. So not too bad. So it's collecting, so it's good. Couple of good bits in there, so that's working. So it was just out of there. I'll pan the other one out of the top piece and see how that goes. Back in a sec. Right, this is what we ended up with. So not too bad, considering. Yeah. Now, onward and upward, and see you at home. We're back, and I just weighed it, and that's what we got total. So yeah, that's not just my half, that's both of ours. Not very good really, but hey, that's what happens. The sluice went really good. I was quite happy how that worked. The mat's really good, so I was quite pleased the way that worked. So we'll see how we go next time. I'll keep you posted. Alrighty, thanks for watching.